Hello everybody and welcome back to another live stream. Tonight we are going to be streaming a new game, and as by the title you can tell, it's Animal Crossing Pocket Camp. There's a lot of Christmas stuff going on. I've gotten most of it, and I think I'm kind of addicted. You will see when you see my screen on level 32. Why is it so... let me fix this real quick, because... Hey, Drawcats, Jill. Wondering if you were ever gonna... Yes, I am, for sure. No, I don't want to fix that. I want to fix... Where are you at? I want to fix this. Because it's cropped off at the top. And I don't want it cropped off that much. I want to be able to see some of this up here. Clicky, clicky, click, 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 click. There we go. Hey Gamer Green, how are you? Welcome back. I have this game. Yay, I do too. Hey Jill, what level are you? Alright. So let me go ahead and cut this music off, because there's this music. Not really music. I could turn the music on here. Let's do that real quick. How would I do this? Give me a second. Let me do this just in case, because I don't want nothing to be seen in case. That's what I thought. Okay. Music on. There we go. Cool. Awesome. 35? I'm catching up. I've had a good, bad day. A good, bad day? No. I don't want good, bad days. Okay. So, here's what I have so far. It's kind of basic. Someone's playing the guitar over here. I had to have a flamingo. You know me, I had to have a flamingo. I'm gonna go around and collect some of the things. Jesus, that's really loud. Can I turn it down just a bit? You're not gonna let me? Oh, let's turn it down here. There we go. Alright, let me know what... Oh, I still have an hour for those? No! Let me know what level you guys are. Because I'm curious. Jesus. Nobody cares. Let's turn this down some more. Oh my god, my ears. Okay. I always talk to him first. That's just my habit. Ugh, talk. Okay, I got these for you. I need to go catch some more fish. I think I've caught all the rare fish. So yeah, I figured I wanted to play something kind of casual. This is pretty casual, I guess. This should be fun. I guess I should put my... Let me find my, what is it called? Let's do friends, and then add a friend. And then... Share my ID. There we go. There is my ID. Let's see if I can... Let's do something spiffy here. Let's screenshot this. Just so... I could put it in my, whatchamacallit. Alright. Let's see, what can I do here? Let's add an image. ID. Oh, it's gonna show up on screen. I can't wait for school Monday. My history teacher is going to get me gummy bear. Oh, that sounds awesome. Where are you at, screenshot? There you are. Oh, Tay! Oh, you put it way up there. Okay, let's make this a little bigger. There you go, you can add me. Right there. That looks so horrible, but alright. Alright. Let's go ahead and give him some bugs. Been trying to keep up with this game. I played a little bit today. Probably about 5 hours today. In total. Not all at one time. Cool. And when I start getting requests, I'll add them. Okay, I need to catch a pale chub. Let's just go over there since we need to get pale chub. There we go. Oh, there's some oranges. Okay. I'll go ahead and catch you while I'm here. Save up. Stock up. Gotta switch to my tablet. Okay. I don't know how many of the yellow perch I have. But we'll find out. I can either watch on my screen or watch. Will that work very well? It might. It's gonna be habit to look at my phone. Alright, we'll just go through and catch everything we see down this way. I need some pale chub. And I don't get any. Maybe I have to go after I go pick these fruit. Might get some. There we go. Get some oranges. I had to get rid of some oranges. I had like over 24 oranges. No one wanted oranges for a couple days now. Let's go ahead and get his stuff taken care of. I want to kind of invite some of these, animals. Julia, if you go to my plot, you can see how massive the Christmas tree is. Really? I wanted to get one, but I'm almost there. I've been trying to use some of the candy canes for, things that I can kind of get my candy canes back with rewards. So yeah, I got 95. That's good. Go ahead and get rid of these. At least you want oranges. I have 17 now, and I got rid of like more than half of them. It's horrible. Fruit salad, yummy yummy. Nope, just fresh fruit. I kind of wanted to do a different game tonight. Just because I kind of wanted to... I don't know. I feel like I'm kind of stuck... No, I need butterflies. I felt kind of stuck on certain games. I don't know. It's not that I don't want to stream them. It's just not today. It's overly huge. Oh, let me gather all this. Okay, I'll go ahead and go to, is it friends? Go to shadow. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Let's go check out Jill's land. I'm nervous. I see a little bit of it. Oh my god. I want it. What can you do? Can you turn it off? No? Can I turn this off? I turned off your light. And can I have some cake? No cake? No cake. Darn. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Let's see right now. Wait, what's the... Where is it? Festive bow tree. It gives you 20. Festive light. Street light gets you 80 candy cane. And so does the snow globe. Okay, so. What do we have here? I need 5 more and I can get the tree. Or I can get that and I'll have to only get 20 more because I'll lose 20. So that would really cost 20 candy canes if you get my drift. Those are insane amount. I mean, I can work my way up. I have this, and I have this, and I have this, and I think I have that, and I have that. Nope, I don't want to do that. I don't have that, the cake. So, let's work for 5 more, and then maybe, I guess butterflies are next. And then maybe we can get the Christmas tree. I got the boots and everything. I'm so proud of myself. Right. Some coconuts. Give me all them coconuts. No butterflies? Psh. Hey Cecily, how are you? Welcome. Hope you enjoy as much as you can with an app. We're just gonna chill, talk, and level me up. Basically, that's all I'm doing. It's a very chill stream. Give me some more candy canes, please. Please. Yeah! I need 3 more. I love Jesus. Hi, I love you, Jesus. How are you? I love Jesus, too. I say Jesus a lot. Just fair warning to anyone that's new. Oh my god, you said my name right. Oh, I'm so glad I did. I usually mess people's names up, like, severely, because I don't English at all. I'm so glad. It makes me happy. It really does. I feel horrible when I get people's names wrong. Thank you to whoever subscribed. If you let me know in the chat, I will thank you more personally. It's really hard to talk over this because I can hear it blaring in my headphones. We can go ahead and get olives. Nope, that's not what I wanted to pick. Get your coral. Coral? Coral? I'm good. It's Friday. Yes. It is French Friday. Totally yummy day. I love Fridays. One more. One more. Hey, it's Blue. How are you? Welcome back. I have more subs than you now. Well, so I'm so proud of you. Good job. I'm working on it. I guess if I wouldn't have took, a week off. Aw, someone's sleepy. Hey, Drawcats. How are you? Welcome back. My main has 1,525. Aw, just by a little bit. Where did that... Aw, I scared it. I needed you. Darn it. My tablet charger no work. Oh, no! Oh no! I scared another one! I wasn't expecting it. I do that all the time. Can't help but running around like a crazy maniac. I need the yellow one. No? Okay, well. What did you want? Oh yeah, you wanted the little pale chub. Rip. You deserve more. Aw, thanks. I try. Sometimes it just doesn't happen. You never know unless you try, though. Never give up. I'm gonna give you a shout out tonight, and if you don't mind, that would be awesome. I'd appreciate it. Very, very much. It would mean tons. It really would. And if anyone here wants to go check out It's Blue, you're more than welcome to. Seems like you got a good channel going on there. Let's see. Want some pears and some apples? 5%. No! Don't do it! Don't die! What does it take? I see a friend request. Hang on a second. I have an extra charger for an iPhone here, but or an iPad, whichever one you have. I love this game, but I stink at it. No! I do too. Oh no, it was just a goal. Cool. Awesome. Well, I don't understand why it throws it in the mailbox like that. Why not just give it to me? Okay. What am I doing? Oh yes, the coconuts. But it's orange. If anyone wants to go check out It's Orange, you're more than welcome to. Back tablet won't work. Oh no, everyone's tablets are breaking. No. If I had money, I'd give you one. I have a broke one, but that doesn't help your situation. I actually have it torn apart. So I have to put a new screen on it. It's actually over here. Let me show you my little situation. Ugh. Hang on a second. Let's see here. I have... Oh no. I have the screen. I take the home button out. There's that. And then I have the actual iPad. The screen's broke. The backlight's broke. So I have to fix it. That's fun. Rip. So yeah. I have to save money to get a new screen. Let me get in the game now on an old phone. Awesome. If y'all do add me, I will try my best to make sure I keep looking up over there to see if I have any new ads. It lags really badly. Oh no! Oh no! Mine goes pretty good. I need more. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I'm gonna do the Christmas tree. Can I do that? Do that much? Let's go ahead and get it. I got 100. Back. It stinks to see all those candy canes just go away. It only costs 500? Wow. That's a very expensive Christmas tree. How do I add you? Okay. If you go onto the more screen and then click friends. Jill had to show me this when I first got the game. Because I didn't know. Click add friend up here. And then you'll enter the ID. And then you just enter the ID that's on the screen. I don't know how I can show you. You could see it. It's underneath the sub goal. And then just hit enter and you can add me that way. I saw someone needed help. Let's go ahead and lend a hand. Anybody else? Oh yeah. I always try to help people out. I try. Sometimes I don't pay attention to this because it doesn't really... There's Joey. Doesn't really, like, tell you when someone needs help, I don't think. Anymore. No! Gotta go inactive because I can't chat on my main for some reason. Oh no! Be back after upload is complete. Okay, cool. Oh, that's cool. Thank you so much. You're welcome. No problemo. What was that? I saw something. No? I didn't see anything. Just kidding. Okay, I need more butterflies. Coral! Fish! Squid! Nope. This. I need another squid. Give me a squid. Yeah. Just got done downloading. Awesome. That's not the squid. No. Squids are bigger. I think this might be a squid. Maybe. I don't know. Nope. Red snapper. A I like that music. This would be an olive flounder. How much? Yeah. I always try to, I don't know if y'all do this when you play this game, I always try to guess what I'm getting. This is gonna be another olive flounder, I think. Yeah. 3%, ah! No! Alright, we need to go catch some butterflies. That's a thing we need to do. Here's another fruit beetle. I have three screens. If you could see what I see on my screen, I see my screen from my phone, the screen that's recording, and then the actual stream that has this. Oh wait, four that has this screen, and then I have the actual OBS, and then the stream. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4 screens I can look at. Oh God, so much. Ah! Gotcha. No! I did it again. Okay, walk slow. Walk slow. See when I walk. Oh, I see you. Come here. Cool. Here's another one. Awesome. I changed my bus too. Looks all cool, doesn't it? Let's look at the inside. I haven't showed you the inside yet. It's not much changed at all, but it's bigger in the bottom part, and then go upstairs. Hey Xenomex, how are you? Welcome back. What it's blue. And then here's the top. Nothing much. Can I just exit out completely? Can you do unban is orange? I shouldn't have you banned. Why do I have you banned for? It's blocked from chatting for some reason. Oh, look! Unless someone else banned it. I don't ban people unless you say something really, really bad. Let's open up a new tab. I see you, bug. Let's see here. I think it's this one. Hey Hillsman, how are you? Welcome back. Also vids up. Okay. It's gonna take a while before I can play these login. Okay. Ooh, I need you! I don't know why it would be either. Let's see here. Wow, we've banned a lot of people. Don't see you. Wow, someone's named Shadow Stabber? Jesus. It doesn't show your band on here. I don't understand. And I think you're... I don't know. I don't know. It's not showing up that you're banned on here. I'll add I'm going to my grandma's. See ya. Alright, Cicely. Thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time, hopefully. Doing the data download. Okay. I don't know. I don't know. It's not showing up, so... Oh, I need you. Well, it's unable to chat. It's so weird. It's not showing up as you banned. And I looked through all of them. It's orange, and it would have your... That's weird. Oh, I can't hold anymore. No. Well, I mean, I guess I can get rid of some coconuts and some oranges, because nobody wants them. There we go. It gives me 8. And we'll get rid of some of these. Sure. Alright, so... This one? Oh, this one. So she wanted one. And... he wanted 2. I guess we'll go there and give those out. I can finally play! Yes! I can use it to comment on your videos, though. Would you like to comment on the latest video stream? Yeah, I will. If you're asking me to comment on your newest video, or are you asking to comment on mine? I'm confused. There it is. Oh, that's your second channel. I am so confused. I don't understand. Let's get some fishies. How are you? I'm doing good. How are you? This is my second channel. The link to my page is on the featured channel section of my page. Okay. Alright, I will do that after stream. Thank you to whoever subscribed. If you let me know in the chat, I will thank you more personally. If you're still here. If you don't want to talk, that is perfectly okay. Some people are antisocial. It's cool. Sometimes I can be that way. Believe it or not. Okay, take this. Here, I don't want it anymore. I just want your candy canes. Give them here. Meant for me to comment on your latest vid. Yeah. With my main. Yeah, you can do that. That's fine. Yay! I get another heart. I'm almost leveling up again. Cool. I was legit like level 22 this morning. I gained a sub. Yay! Hey, Amaya Papaya, how are you? Welcome back. And it's okay, you're not that late. Just 28 minutes. Not that bad. Same for me. Awesome. If you was banned, you would not be able to watch or comment surely. Yeah. That's weird. Not too bad, that's good. I'll go over here to Fauna. Give her bugs. There's a conch shell. Do I need you? Oh my god. I don't need you. Animal Crossing, yay! I love Animal Crossing. As you can tell, I've been playing for a while. Now I have to get some more butterflies. Tiger butterflies. Dang it, gotta fix my cast. Oh no. Did you fix Sims? I haven't tried yet. I wanted to play this. Because I've been kind of addicted to it today. Just give me my candy canes, please. No candy canes? What is wrong with you? She's the Grinch. She's like, nope, I'm not giving you candy canes. Okay, what all do we need here? Okay, so what? Oh, we got that. We need another tiger butterfly. Okay. I meant to... Nope. Back here. I take it Jill is working. No, she's here. Well, she was here. I don't know if she's still here. I'm scared to walk too fast. No, I didn't click on you.
Haha.
I need you. Oh, that was close. I almost made it fly away. Everyone's all Santa Clausy. Give me. Give me. Finally, get into the game. Yay! Yeah, if you ever add me, I will add back once it pops up. Alright. Let's go here and I make sure. Got one. Two. I only have two people to talk to there. Oh, I meant to go there. Lots of boink, boink, boink. I don't know if she's left or what. She might be playing her game. I don't know. Okay. I wish I had Christmas music going on here. That'd be cool. Tell me a story. Wanna share? Is it candy canes? Nope. Just some extra firewood. Wait, what? I clicked on her. This game. Candy cane! Nope. More wood. I'm waiting on this treehouse to be built over here for their levels to go up higher. And I don't have the cool one, which is hers. I'll go ahead and give you your gift. Maybe you'll give me some candy canes in return. Just got back here, took a small break. From what? What'd you take a break from? Hearing my voice. Yay, a candy cane! Top notch! I still have to ask you how your day's doing, just to be nice. Because I'm nice like that. I don't get anything for that. Because she's already leveled up as far or high as she can. Oh, but your game is the money? Oh, thank you. Wake up. This freezes right here. I could click here and tap it, and it's still... I don't know why it does that. I'm waiting for her to wake up. You're very sleepy, I can tell. Mine are all stuck at level 10, oh no! At least he can build stuff, right? Money! I have a lot of money. You know what I can do with that money? I'm gonna go ahead and give him... Give her her gift. Of bugs. A break from my own sister. Okay, you're funny. Alright. Kitty cane, please. Appreciate it. Yay, too! Could you check out the shoutout vid? I know I'm desperate. No, you're not desperate. Did you already do the shoutout vid? God, that was quick. Hang on, what was I gonna do? I was gonna do something. Oh, 13 minutes and I get a Christmas tree? Oh, I gotta wait 24 or 25 hours for that. Oh my god. It was like 36 hours, I think, for the treehouse. What was I doing? I don't remember. Okay, we're gonna have to stop you from doing that noise. No, I'm waiting 40 hours for one thing to be crafted, another 24 hours for a can- Oh no. I just started the game and love it. Awesome! I love it. Oh yeah, I remember what I was gonna do. I can hear- I leveled up! I can hear the dog, next door neighbor's dogs barking. I have more spaces to hold items. Yay! Flip! What is that? Oh, jeez. a video template, I edit the text, and it takes like 2 minutes to edit and upload. Oh my god, that noise. Let me walk over here away from them for a second. Can I? Give me a second. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Oh, I'm on the wrong one. Go ahead and talk to her. I can't play the music, but I'll watch it. Alright. Watch your whole ad, by the way. Oh, well, thank you. That's awesome. Thanks for watching. So it's so quiet. Please chat before I fall asleep. I'm sorry. So when am I expected to get mod 2K? There you go. I still have... How many more people? Where's my paper? Okay, I have 3 more people to mod. So. You've been here a while. Alright. Cool. Now. Where am I going with this? So nobody has... I can do some... Let's find someone that has... Okay, she's level 5. Level 6. Okay, let's go with her. And we can use our... What is it called? One of our cards. Hopefully she doesn't want fruit, because I don't think I have that much of it. At least cherries and stuff. Need anything. We're going to use... I have 3 of these request cards. I'm going to use one. Kind of try to level her up. Because why not? Flounder. Cool, I just need 1 more flounder. I have a cheaper shop than Julia. Well, see, the thing is, I put all of that on there before I realized, like, you can't take it off unless you just get rid of it completely. You don't actually get the stuff back. So that's my bad. I didn't really know what it was for when I first started. And so, oh no. So I try not to sell things unless I have way too much and people have already bought stuff from my shop. Nope, I don't want to do that. Whoop, I saw you. Go ahead and get an extra one. Mod, yay! Orange Army. I thought we was friends, Jill. It's not who I want to talk to. I want to talk to you. There we go. I don't think it's going to level her up to the next heart because... we'll see. Thank you. no candy canes? I regret ever helping you. No. Oh, yeah, I did. Okay, cool. I thought it was at, like, the very, like, lowest part of it. Okay, now I need little pill chub. So we go here. Get some more of them. We'll get extra, so we'll have one extra. Lock. Okay. Here we go. Thank you, Orange. Thank you. There was a point. And right now it is, wait, is it right now? I don't remember what I put in. Oh no, not right now. December 5th through the 6th is 10% off site wide, and you can use the code MARY17 at checkout. So if you wanna order something, plan for December 5th through the 6th. One day. 2 days. There was a point when I had about 30 coconuts and 25 oranges. It just took too much room. I know, right? Oranges never take up much room. Darn coconuts. I got it, because you're orange. Alright. I need some smaller fish, not you. Thanks for clapping, bro. Let's go ahead and collect them all down through this little stream, river, whatever you want to call it. It's a stream. It's not that big. Really? I need a pail chub. Yay! Yay! A pail chub. Two pail chubs! Yay! Come here. I can't miss you. There's always three little bloink bloink bloinks at the most. Boop. And three. What is this? Why is this? What is? Oh. Okay. And I don't know where the rest of that, oh, there's one. I don't want to see you, like, popping up. Let's see here. Where's the last one? Did I miss it? Oh, there it is. I don't even know what that is. All right. There we go. So we should have enough now, right? Yeah. There we go. So I may not be on much longer because I gotta get up at 5 a.m. Why do you have to get up so freaking early, Jill? It's the weekend. Here we go. Hey, 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 hey. Candy cane, I only have 8 now. It's so pitiful. Are you kidding? I need freaking butterflies. What should I, wait, what? Hang on a second. Game data downloading, now I love this game. Aww. I have got to get up at 8 a.m. my time, so I'll be like if I get 4 hours of sleep. Oh no, go to sleep. What should I build in my Minecraft city? Do something cool, like with redstone. Like, some type of, like, storage thing. That'd be cool. I'm definitely on the wrong side of the tree, but okay. Oh, thanks, thanks, thank you, thank you. I don't need these kind of bugs. I need block Walk, walk, walk. No. No butterflies. Great. Great! Let's take Joey to retake SATs because she didn't flunk. No, that's not how SATs work. SATs, there is a, like, guideline. There's the scores below, the guideline, and then the scores above surpassing. The way SATs work are if you take the SATs at school for free, which she said that it's not free now anymore. But when I was in school, it was free the first time. And if you get up to that mark, then you don't have to take it again, that you're good enough for SATs. But if you don't make it to the mark, you don't technically flunk, but you can take the test again. And here's your mark from when you took it the first time. Instead of starting back over, it builds onto your score that you already had, if that makes sense. It's off-brand. I don't have redstone. Oh, no! So city things. Yeah, do like an Empire State Building. That'd be cool. Or Statue of Liberty or something. That'd be cool. I know. I'll sit exactly like I said. Y'all know me too well. But yeah. That's how they work. But you do have to pay double the amount if you want a good looking grade. Not really grade. It's more of a score. I know how they work, dummy. It's free, but she missed the deadline. Oh. Well, that's her fault then. She told me it wasn't free anymore. Well, you're the one saying she flunked. You don't technically flunk. It's just you didn't make it all the way to the score line. I need you. Come here, tiger butterfly. How many did I need? I don't remember. Oh, I need three. I need one more. Fine, I get to run around for a couple more minutes in butterfly land. There's no butterflies. Maybe if I disappear and then come back, see if this happens. Hey, demon, how are you? Y'all miss me? Yes, how are you doing? Welcome back. Unique things and normal city things, retail, commercial, industrial. Do a Walmart. I don't want any of that. Do I have any shirts to get rid of? Ooh, something's... Oh, my Christmas tree's ready. I don't know if I have anything. Let's see. Oh, nothing I want to get rid of. I mean, maybe that. I can sell that. The rest of it's Christmassy, so no. Let's see it. Let's get our Christmas tree. Yay! I sent you a friend request. Awesome. Alright, I'll look here in a second. I got a Christmas tree. I'm so happy. Let's go back to the home. Plant our Christmas tree into the ground. Surprisingly, I haven't forgotten to do that yet. What? 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 Okay, there we go. Festive bow tree. Got that. Alright. Collect. Got 20 tickets, whatever they are, dollars, tokens. Add a friend. There we go. Build a pier. Yeah, that'd be cool. Ferris wheel. Oh, that'd be awesome. Any other American things that... wait, what? Any American things? The reason I'm asking you is because you're American. I want to make it American themed. I'm Canadian, so yeah. Well, you could do... a McDonald's, which that's kind of everywhere. They have... It's a good place. It's there's so many good restaurants. Look up. It's called Hardee's here, but it's called Carl's Jr. in the western part, from like Texas over, maybe even closer to us than Texas over. I know for sure Texas is Hardee or Carl's Jr. But But there's that. There's out in Texas, there's a Whataburger. There's El Chico. That's a really good Mexican restaurant. On the border. Taco Bell. American cheeseburgers. Chill. Okay, I can exit out of this. Let's put our Christmas tree up. Let's move this. Can I move? Is that going to be in the way? Okay, let's move these back. Move that back. Why does it have to sound like that? Place item. Is this going to be enough room? Oh my god. I don't want to move you. Okay, so we'll move this one over, like right there. Nope. Nope. Get out of my way! There we go. No? There's still not enough room? Jeez. Okay, well, we'll put the hammock right here. Can I? Really? Okay. Put the guitar over here. Scoot this so. Nope, nope, not that. Nope, not that. There we go. There we go. I can actually. Can I scoot it over anymore? No. Actually, I think I like that right there. No! I wish there was an undo button. Button. A little more. Right there. That'll do. Can these go back any further? Oh, they can. Okay, I guess. No, 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 no. Stop touching the rug! Okay, cool. Nope, that's not what I want to do either. Done. Save. We have Taco Bell. Oh, you do? Oh. What am I missing? How's it going? Not McDonald's. I already built one plan to do three. Oh. Walmart, malls, game stores, carnivals, theme parks, arcades, regular parks, aquariums, zoos, businesses with cubicles. Hotels, hospitals, motels, which I'm sure they have hospitals everywhere. Airplanes. You could do some type of airport. What else? Let's go catch some more butterflies, because I still need that one. I don't know. You could do, like... Dang it! Like Adidas? Do y'all have Adidas? I didn't mean to do that. Payless shoes? Sonic? It's not like Sonic the Hedgehog. I don't know if you have Sonic where you live. I have no idea. Life is non-existent, like my experience with people. Oh my god, talk about emo. No, I keep scaring these darn bugs away. I don't need any more fruit beetles. I need butterflies. I just need a butterfly. Can I do that much? I guess I'll go down here and collect some seashells for a second. My daily non-life. Is there any seashells? Nope, but there's a big fish. Yas! No. I wanted something good. Put them in the chat so I can copy and paste them. We have all but Sonic. Sonic is... A good Sonic, if it has good people working there, like clean and know how to cook the food, Sonic is good. Making lists right now. Awesome. Let's see. What's another one? Longhorn Steakhouse. Chili's. Panda Express. Chinese food. Do-do-do-do-do. Trying to think of any other ones. Sounds like KFC around here. What? Ooh, I don't like KFC. Not at all. I think only because the KFCs around here that I've ever had were really nasty and greasy. Okay, let's try to go back to the butterflies. I have to copy and paste them, though. What do you mean? What do you mean? Okay, walk. Walk. Can I scare that one off? I don't want that one. I got plenty of the fruit beetles. Yes! I need you. Yeah. What? Then you haven't... taste it here. Yeah. Yeah, I don't. A lot of people say that KFC is really good. Not where I live. There's a whole bunch of sorry workers. Here's the best. Adoption centers. Not the human kind. Normal homes, apartments, Olive Garden. Yeah, Olive Garden's the bomb. I love Olive Garden. That's probably my favorite restaurant. Dollar Store, Dollar General, Publix. Yeah. Ingles. Alright, do I have enough now? I think I do. There's a seashell, might as well get it. Do I have enough space? I should. Yeah. There you go. Yay! I don't think I have any more for her, do I? No candy canes? What the heck? That's not cool. Alright. I don't... Okay, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and do this because I got help from five people. It's not the one I wanted. There was candy canes up there earlier. Darn! Alright, so here... I don't get this. If anyone knows what this is, help me. Guess we're going to Canada. Why? Why are we going to Canada? For KFC? home to the cheap hotels. Yeah. Yeah, ones here are really expensive. I'm so sorry it took so long. My cast was... Oh no, don't apologize for that. That's fine. I'm almost level 2. Yay! Prince Edward Island is by far the best province to visit if you ever come. I will keep that in mind, but I highly doubt I'll ever have money to go anywhere besides where I live around, like, 2-hour radius. Alright, it says silver and gold, so do I have to get silver and gold? What happens if I get other ones? That's confusing. Well, I got silver right there. Let's do this one. See? That's a ruby. How am I supposed to know what they're supposed to do? That's a sapphire. That's not what I want. No! Oh my god, I only got one silver. I really didn't work that hard, but okay. I got a lot of money though. Kroger, Walgreens, CVS, Pharmacy, Hospital, car lots, places you could buy cars, Party Central, or Center, I forget what it's called. Toys R Us, Babies R Us. Also, New Brunswick, my province, is home to the Hopewell Rocks, a place where you can walk on the ocean floor. No way. 2 hours later, it is all ocean, so you can kayak through. That is scary. That'd be cool. That's awesome. Alright, I remember what I was gonna do a long time ago is pay on some of my loan. Or my debt, whatever you wanna call it. I got stuff in the mailbox. Give me my money! There we go. Why don't you just give me money in the first place instead of put it in a freaking mailbox? Let's go ahead and do 15,000. I always try to stick around having 12,000 in my pocket. Just, I don't know why. 12,000, 13,000. Wish I had that kind of money in real life. Yeah, I would if I had the money. Alright. Ooh, pink bag. How much? 10,000 for a friggin' pink handbag? Jeez, y'all are expensive. Get that. That's not worth it. Okay. What am I doing now? Let's see here. You're at level 7. Here's at level 6. You're higher up on 6. I think I'm gonna help this dude out. Just cause it's closer to getting another heart. I'll probably have to get some more butterflies. Oh, look, here's one right now. Yay! Jesus, what do you want? That's so rude to ask. What do you want? Alright, cool, I got that. Thank you. Almost. Here you go. I would like some candy canes, please. My lucky day. I hope it's mine too. I don't want fish, I want candy canes. Level 2 now, yay! Inuit. New Brunswick is bilingual. Oh! French! Ooh! That's cool. Yay, candy canes! Level up! Not level up, just a heart. I got your t-shirt. Yeah, Quebec I knew is French. You could learn French, Jill. I need a tiger butterfly. Can I scare these off and get tiger butterflies to spawn? Is that a thing? Does that work? I want tiger butterflies. These work. Uh-oh, I hear a baby. I'll be back. Back. Alright. Let's see here. Yes! I got it. Is that all I needed? Just one? Or did I need more than one? Oh, I got it. Cool. Oh, you see his farmland. smaller candy canes. Yeah, they take French, probably, yeah. So basically, Ireland. It's not legally. I have those. All French, even their own signs. That would be very confusing, wouldn't it? At least for people like us. Three candy canes? Oh. Yes. Alright. Now. What to do? So I have almost, let's see, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of them that are level 10. So I need to level this one up to 10, this one up to 10, and this one I have to do a different tent or campsite thing. Alright, so let's try to craft some things that people want so I can invite them. Let's just start at the top and see what all we need. Ooh, you don't have that much to do. Let's go ahead and do that one. Craft it. Oh no. Wait, do Canadians drive on the left side or the right side of the road? Alright, and what was the other one? So we can go ahead and invite this one. Ooh, I don't have enough. Okay. Let's work on the next person. Kitty rug. Sure, why not? Ooh, we got two people that are like that. Cool. That's always a plus. Don't expect great roads. Well, that's like that here, too. They take all your tax money and then they don't do what they say they're gonna do with it. Let's go ahead and do that. So now we have three things crafting. One of them's gonna take 2 hours, another one 6 hours, another one an hour. Great, so I'm kind of at a stopping point, aren't I? 40 minutes, yeah, till another... Oh, jeez. Let's go ahead and... Let's level her up one more time. Maybe go to the metric scale. It would kill a car if you weren't careful and didn't know the area. Really? Yeah, half roads are paved here and half of them have patches and then there's a lot of gravel roads. At least where we live, because we live out in the country. Out where... I don't know why our parents moved here, but this is like retirement town. There's nothing. We have like a bowling alley, maybe. But nobody goes to it. But like little kids for their birthdays. And then we have a lot of thrift stores. And like there's nothing in this town. There's a Walmart. That's why I shop at Walmart all the time. This looks like a pretty big fish. Nope, just all the flounder. LOL. They care nothing about the towns under 2K pop. Yeah. Oh no. Alright, let's go ahead and help her real quick. Here's our last request ticket. Please give me something. Okay, cool. You have... I have exactly what you want. I was hoping she wasn't gonna ask for different types of fruit, like cherries and stuff and apples. Because I don't think I have that many. there's typically a grocery store in most towns above 700 pop. Oh, that's cool. Candy cane! Almost there. I don't know if I'm gonna make it though. Cool, she went shellfish. Yeah, it takes about 30 minutes to an hour to get to a store here. No, it doesn't, Jill. You don't live that far out. It takes you like 20 minutes. That's just because of traffic. I would know. I have to go drop people off. Drop my kid off at school and drop my husband off at work. I know how long it takes. It's not that far. Especially not an hour. God. Awesome, I had everything she wanted. I need to get squid. I'll give you a squid. I'll give you a squid for cheap, but you'll have to get it quickly. If I have a squid. If I have one, I'll give one to you. Yay! Oh, I like her little jacket. It's cute. I'm gonna keep that jacket. Okay. Let's see here. Do I even have squid? Yeah, I have four. Here, I'll put one in my market box. Okay. I'll give it to you for 20. Just one. That's not much. 20. Better hurry and get it. Our government isn't in debt at all. Yeah, ours is. And they keep getting more and more in debt because they don't know how to do anything. Yeah, traffic, because clearly I don't go to the store like at midnight. What do you mean? It doesn't take that long. It would take you from your house to Walmart max 30 minutes. At least the way I drive. I like to get where I need to go and then get back. I don't know, unless I want to like drive around that day, which most days I don't. Our Thanksgiving is October, not November. That's weird. It's so weird. I need to go collect some butterflies, because I know I don't have that many. Instead of collecting fish. And Canada Day is July 1st. Oh, that's cool. Depends on where you are in town. At my house, it takes like 20 minutes to get to Walmart. And from your house, it takes like 15 minutes. 10 to 15 minutes to get to your house from my house. If you take back roads. If you don't know your back roads, then you're taking longer. Let's get some butterflies. Takes me an hour any direction with no traffic. That's ridiculous. Didn't say from my house. Oh, well, where are you going from? You're pretty far out from town. New Brunswick is basically country land. Oh, yeah. There's a lot of roads around here that you could get very lost in. Try not to scare any butterflies, but I don't see... Oh, I see a butterfly! No, I don't think that y'all have penguins and stuff. Penguin. Yay! I got 20 bucks. Yeah, I overprice clearly all of my stuff. I've gotten everything. And I think it's all right here. And I thought I was going to get more money out of it because people would want the things. But nobody wants to spend that much on a fish. Just saying. Or a bug. I'd rather just sell it. And get the 1500 or 2500 from it. I don't see any more. I think we're gonna. Do y'all want to raid somebody? Let's see here. Let's open up another page. Give me a second. Let's see. We should raid somebody. I haven't raided anyone in forever. Live. Keep going. I like chatting. Aw, I do too. I just feel like there's nothing else to do on this. I'm stuck. Sort of. Let's see here. Can I search? Who all is playing this game? Show all games. That's not all the games. All the live games, please. Let's see here. Just play classical Lugario then. Aww. And I probably have to get off here pretty soon because I gotta get up, take my husband to work in the morning. Is there like... I don't know what it looks like. Okay, let me just search it. No? There we go. It's real chill tonight. Yes. It is. Oh, there's only three of us playing? Okay. Well, there's someone trying to hack it. My Pocket Camp stream. They're not even streaming Animal Crossing. Oh, well. I guess we'll hack someone else then. How do you get coral? Go to the beach. I'll show ya. Why not Paperio? Oh my god. Can I go back to just live games in general? And you'll see sometimes on the beach there will be coral, like there's seashells. I don't have any coral right now. But you'll see it along the beach. Yeah. I guess we'll go to a Minecrafter. Let's see. Let's go to Oh Duck. Is that gonna be okay to listen to? I don't know. Okay, I think they'd be okay. I'm not sure. We'll just do that. Copy. And paste. You're welcome. Yeah, it looks like little pink tree looking things. Spiky looking things. We'll go to this stream and hashtag JTB Raid or hashtag Julie Taylor B Raid. Either one will do. All right. Do a Nagario game. Found it. Awesome. Okay, if I do, I'll have to put it on break screen. And start my music back and cut this music off. All right. Unplug this. I can't play for very long though. We'll do Paper.io because I haven't played that yet. Alright. Thank you, Orange. Jill, do the raid. Jill, do the raid. Before you go, Orange, don't do it that many times. Jesus. Gamer Green, if you would like to, you can raid too. Who else? Is that it? Yeah. Anybody else that's not chatting, you're more than welcome to. Alright, that's not what I wanted to do. Stop it! Alright. Let's see. Paper.io? Is that correct? Okay. I don't know how to play this, so we'll figure it out. Alright. Let me fix my screen. Where is display? And we're gonna do this one. And I need to trim this. Alright, that's fine. What about left side? Nope, 150? A little less, 125. Nope, a little more. 135, there we go. Hey Selfless, how are you? Welcome. Wait, what? I put that in, but it showed up something else. Let me try again. paper.io.net? Is that what it is? That is not it. I think I was on it. Pretty sure I was on the right one. Okay, let me what? There we go. And then I need to crop the bottom. Let's do 100. Oh, that's the right side. That's more like 400. Nope. 350. Nope. 375. Nope. 80? 90? There we go. And we'll do this as 50. Okay. I'm gonna have to fix my screen. It's all sorts of messed up right now. Oh my goodness. Level 3, yay! You might want to fix the stream title. I will. Party code. Or shall I make one? Go ahead and make one. I need to fix this real quick. Just momentarily. I need this over here. Ah! And I need this hidden. Where is this? I need to hide that. And then this can go back up here. No, not that. I'm trying to situate the screen. Oh, that's gonna bother some people, but oh well. Oh, I have to hide the ID too. Okay. Sure, I think that works. oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna have to fix this then. I just fixed the screen. Alright. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to fix the screen. Thanks! I'm just kidding. Display capture. And we're gonna do this one. Sure thing, chicken wing. Good night, Jill. See you next time. All right. I think I got it. That hurt somebody. All right. Sorry if it looks horrible. I just threw everything to one side. Alrighty. Cool. Okay. I've never played this, so let's figure it out. What the heck is this? I don't need an ad. I don't want an ad. I don't like ads. What? Okay. You use your keyboard. I got it. What? No. I don't like this. No, I don't like this. This is horrible. I'll do one more round. I can't play that much because I gotta get going.
Mom still thinks.
Oh my god, nobody cares.
She's absolutely right.
Fashion coats,
quilted coats,
scarves, boots,
hats. All the great brands at a fraction of the cost. Burlington may not be called Coat Factory anymore,
but they still have
a lot. No one could hear it. Alright. Cool. We'll try one more time. I'm already dead. What the heck is this? This isn't a, no, I can't play this. Too many ads. I tried. There's too many ads. I can't help it. Where's the Animal Crossing game? Hey, V4RO. I'm just ending. Someone wanted me to play this game, and I've done everything I can on my Animal Crossing, but you can, it will be uploaded soon, and you can go back and watch it, and I will be streaming it again, maybe tomorrow, if I can get some stuff saved up, but yeah, if you want to add my ID, you can. It's also in the stream. You can back up a little and check it out, but yeah, I think that's gonna be the end. So, if you did enjoy, ignore this ending screen. I haven't changed it yet. I do stream almost every day, different games. Hey, Gamma Green. So, yeah. If you haven't already, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you also haven't already, please subscribe and turn your notifications on. And I will see you all tomorrow. Bye!